Hey guys, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. My name is Babforce, and this is part 9. We are on Nar Shaddaa, and there has been a new patch again, so I hope it doesn't lag, damn it, as much as in the last one. And it seems we're doing good so far, and
word spread through the streets that
if he'd been there, his
wait, hold on a minute.
I'll keep
Oh yeah. I have to do some off screening really soon. And probably just do some heroics mission and stuff like that, because my gear is getting pretty bad. Wrong button. Where's the level? Doesn't have a level. What the heck? As you see, it's like 19, 20, 19, 15, 17, 17, 19, and that one as well. Has to get that better. Go to, oh shit. Okay, do some off screening. Just so you guys know if I get a new alignment or anything else, better gear, new lightsaber, I will tell you as soon as you know. But I'm going to do some off screening after I'm done here on Nar Shaddaa. So yeah. Yes, so you know, guys. Okay, I'm here now. I just have to go down there. And, as you know, I might have to change my... I will change my skill tree. Because,
lead the way.
I actually am more of a DPS person. I've realized that now. So, I like to do more damage than being a tank. Okay, might be a little late for that, but if I go to the skill tree guy on the Imperial fleet, I can change it or reset the entire tree so I can go on something else. And like, I'll do missions like this afterwards, just so you know. I'm a DPS person. I realized that now, which is kind of late, but just want you updated on that one as well, so you don't like, hey, why did it change from defense to vengeance or rage? That's to know, guys. Okay, I'm finally here, and I'm gonna finish at least Markeb with this character, just so you know. I won't start or stop before that, so I won't only take you to level 55. I will also do as much as possible in it. I probably won't do the new what's it called again? Yeah, the new Shadow of Revan, or Path of Revan, I can't remember exactly. I will do that with my main character, whom is the best geared character I have. Just so you know. And yeah. Damn it. Don't run! And why are they green? Okay, anywho. Yay.
Where is your... Let me save you.
Die! how many people are around. I can see on the top left. Contest. Die. Roar. Zip. Wait, so I killed the Imperials and the Republic are not up there? Huh. Oh. Oh yeah. Now we're talking my shit. Kaboom! Hmm, that's lame. Please. Okay.
Sir, the Sith strength has been spent obliterating our enemy. We should strike while there's a chance.
After that display, Weglin, I believe fighting should be our last resort. Sith!
That was a grip.
Ah!
No, men, fu-
okay, so instead of saving them, I just killed them all. Pretty sad, actually, but that's me, I guess. And he's attacking me. Perfect. Taunt. He will attack only me. Oh, no stuff. Okay, yeah, here we go. I'm in mood for playing now. Yeah, it's been like a week and a half since last time, and I'm in the mood. Yay, because of my new microphone. I'm feeling awesome. Okay, I have to go the right way. Yeah, I'm feeling awesome, just so you know. They say PewDiePie or whatever can throw himself. Yay, new level. PewDiePie can go throw himself in the, I don't know, something. He's Swedish also. Well, I just don't have to go with PewDiePie. I can say anyone actually. Yeah, I'm feeling awesome. I'm feeling like I'm the best. I've also got more subscribers now than before, so yeah, yay. I've gained 4 subscribers in a day because I wrote something on Facebook, and some of my friends or guys who know me subscribed, and I'm feeling so awesome that I'm undefeatable. I'm feeling so awesome. Thank you guys so much for supporting me. It really shows me how good I am, or how good I can be, or I feel awesome. Thank you so much, all of you who are watching this. Yeah, that's pretty much what I've had to say. You're awesome, every one of you. Okay guys, we're back, and since they were under attack, I'm guessing we are gonna kill a lot of people. Yay! Or whatever you can s- okay. Whatever you can slave. Such a bad pun. They're gonna kill me for that. Thank you. Yeah. No. 2 HP? Oh my god. Ooh. What? Imperials? Okay. Die then. Yeah, Ravage, okay. It's called Master Strike in on the Republic side, I believe. Not sure. Yay.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Rawr. No, corpse. No, she can't be dead. Oh, well, they are alive. Okay. If it say corpse, I thought they were dead. Living corpse. They have 120 health, HP, they have similar, okay. Let's see if they are dead or not. The Walking Dead. So bad pun.
It's clear Darth Barriss failed to inform you exactly. You want agent? I'm on the roof.
My lord, there is.
Your advice and strategic.
Okay. Yay, a new level again. I really have to go and change my abilities soon. Or upgrade my abilities, maybe I would say, because I can do some. Oh my god. Yeah, I can do some serious damage if I just upgrade it. I believe there's something down here with a datacron. But I'm not entirely sure. It's not then. Wait, yeah, it was. I'm going to get the datacron now, guys. Girls, if you're watching. Can't remember this one so good. So let's see how it goes if I die. Oh my god, that's close. So let's see how it goes. Seems like I'm going to get it. It's amazing I remember this because it's been so long. So let's see where it takes us. Oh damn, it's slow. Oh my god, this is going to take forever. Oh, I can hear it. It's really slow. But, oh, you have to suicide to get off this one. Oh shit. No, my god. Oh, perhaps you don't have. See the blue flashy thing? Perhaps it's a teleporter. Communicator. Almost the same thing. Strength! Yay! Beefcake. Let's see what this does. Yay! Yeah! Yeah, I'm finally here. Yay. Okay. To kill a Sith Lord is the mission, so let's find out what's going to happen if I'm going to kill him. I hope so. Roar. Imperial Guard is him down. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh wait, I realized my voice might be really high for this one. So I'm going to change to that now. Hold on guys. Let's see if this is my first in combat death. It'd be interesting to find out actually. I really hope not, because that one will suck. Yeah. My companion is holding on. And taunting. Same time when I kill this one. Oh my god. Oh. Oh no, come here. Yeah. Oh. You wanna attack me? Oh, okay then. Just die. Okay, that's the one I've got. No, it isn't. Absorb chance, shield chance, rating. Okay, I have exactly the same, but it's. Huh, weird. Okay, oh my god. That. Oh, wait, what did this guy have? I. Oh shit. Holy shit. Okay, well. That's a good one.
Ah, Delac, aren't you?
You knew the risks of the job.
And in how?
A Sith Lord should be a.
The yeah.
In that case, I'll destroy you.
Hmm. Surprise! What you can say? I'm not really sure there's a surprise, but elite soldiers, 500 health. That's really good. Right. Yep. Gonna get low and then get higher. I thought. Oh shit, where is it? Pure. Okay. Oh my god, shit! Holy shit, that was really close. I didn't watch my health. He's back. He's still red. Now he's green.
I yield. The threat dealt.
I was looking forward to doing that myself.
Yeah.
Scrap.
Death is the only honor you've
earned. Yeah.
Not fond of Nash. It's not off.
Okay.
Let's be honest with me.
What? I'm done on Nar Shaddaa. Wow. Okay then, guys, girls, if any of you are watching, I'm done on this planet. Wow, never realized it would be this long, but, well, I record for like 50 minutes. Not sure how long it's gonna be when I cut it down. Wow. Well, I'm gonna do some off-screening right now after this recording, so to get better gears and stuff like that. So yeah, let's see what how many of those I will get meanwhile. So thank you so much for watching, and well, I hope you enjoyed this one, and may the force be with you.